They've taken God and the Bible out of our schools. They've pulled the Ten Commandments off the classroom walls. Now they're after the Boy Scouts, calling them a hate group because they won't let homosexual men be scout leaders. It's time to take our country back from those who are tearing it down. George W. Bush and Al Gore will do nothing. One candidate isn't afraid to fight back. Pat Buchanan. Vote for the third party that puts families first. Vote Buchanan for president.